Welcome to the Merrily Ever After vlog, Cincinnati trip, part two, the Foo Fighters in concert. First stop, Joe's Crab Shack. So we're going to Joe's Crab Shack for dinner, but I just wanted to show you probably the fanciest Burger King I've ever seen. I like to call it the BK Lounge. You have to have reservations.
So we're at Joe's Crab Shack, and we are sitting outside on the patio. There's a great view of Cincinnati. We're actually on the Kentucky side of the river, so super excited. We decided to go for some crab nachos as an appetizer, and then some po' boys for our main meal. So, ready to eat. Alright, we're starting off with crab nachos. And the shrimp po' boy.
We're waiting for our lift to take us to the Foo Fighters concert in Cincinnati. I love you.
Burning off and on. It's times like these you learn to live again. It's times like these you give and give again. It's times like these you learn to love again. It's times like these, time and time again.
last night of the concert. We got back pretty late, so we decided to film our ending right now.
Yep. Awesome show. Foo Fighters, one of my all-time favorite bands. Really good set list. A lot of, played all the hits and stuff. I was a little disappointed they didn't play anything from the album Sonic Highways, which is, I think, my favorite Foo Fighters album.
Yeah, that's mine too. Yeah. We loved watching the documentary about them making that album, so I was a little disappointed, but they played so many great hits, it didn't really matter. So they played for a good solid 3 hours or so. So it was a great show. We actually stayed in Kentucky last night, and we walked over one of those bridges last night back to our hotel, so it was a little adventure, but so you can check out the skyline behind us of Cincinnati. So I think we're gonna wrap this up, and stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Merrily Ever After Vlog, and like if you like our videos and want to see them coming more in the future.
Where are we off to today now?
We are going to head to an awesome place, so you have to actually stay tuned to find out.